maybe one day they'll drive it or one day they'll dread it. But even if it's not real, you gotta Lambert give them credit. 3D printing a car may seem a little quixotic, but it's a whole new third dimension of exotic. You can get Gallardo power from an LS or a Hemi and you'll have a Miura image of a lightning Lamborghini. It brings the cost down to something more affordable, a carbon fiber copy that's Aventadorable. I'm Carl Azuz on the loose for CNN.